We begin tonight with developing news. Deputies in Knox County have arrested a freshman at South-Doyle High School on charges of making threats of mass violence on social media.
Now, this is a separate case from the one we told you about on Tuesday. Deputies are still working to find the person who left a loaded magazine in a school bathroom. This is the sixth Knox County student arrested in connection with threats in the past week.